use target weld here. Now the problem with using target weld here is that it's going to create a polygon error there, so we have to remake this polygon and that one. We can use a border though. That's much faster. Use a border for that too. Not sure why it's doing that either, but oh well. And then this here, we have to fix that. So then we have this. I like how that looks. Slowly adding details in, which is how it should be. Don't want to go crazy. So now this part, this outside walkway, that's probably the weakest part of the whole map right now. Kind of an annoying thing to fix. It's hard to tell what you want to do with it. But I think what we can do is this. I'm going to inset it a little bit. Rid of that because I want the border for just the outside edge there. Now we have to be careful because there is this here, and the steps down. We don't want to intersect that, but I do want to do that if I can. Now, some people watching this will probably wonder why I'm not using a scale Master Chief model or something. And it's because I don't think it really matters until the end, as long as everything is in proportion to each other. The actual scale doesn't matter. And so I don't actually do anything until the end. And then I import the reference model. But here, we're going to spice that up a little bit. Delete that one too, actually, because we want this here, but then I also want so that we can do this. Here, we are going to inset we are going to get rid of this edge by pressing backspace. We are going to extrude that through. Delete that, because we don't need it. It's just going to be a hole. If we want to make this smaller, we can, and I think I will. Then we will do this. Maybe not for all of them, maybe just this one. Better. There. Oops. Target weld. Just clean it up a little bit. And then we can do loop. Both of them loop. For that edge a little bit. Oh, that's not ugly at all. Ew. That's not what we want, is it? That's very ugly. Does this work? Yes, that looks better. Much better. So I just got rid of these edges because when it campers, it follows along the edges it can. And those edges weren't spaced well enough for my camper to look nice. But now it does. And this polygon might give me an error when I compile it, but if it doesn't, I'll be happy, and if not, we can fix it. Keep that border. Might make an interesting texture thing. But this polygon we have to fix. Okay.